Hi everyone, this is USB 3 CBBS capture card. What is the difference and the special? First, it is USB 3 mode, so it has big bandwidth. It can output the 60 FPS frame rate. The second, it has a special video process. CBBS signal is interlaced. If you do not do the video process, it will have the delay and the video jacky. So the video capture card added the 3D converter. Added the 3D converter, it will disable the delay. And it also added the 3D interlace. So it will disable the jacky. The third, this capture card is UVC, it is driver free. In this video clip, I will demo USB 3 CBBS capture card work with the embedded system. The first demo for the Raspberry Pi. The second, I will work for the Android phone. The third, I will work with the iPhone. This is Raspberry Pi embedded system. I will edit the USB 3 CBBS capture card. I edit to this USB 3 port. And edit a camera. This is a CBBS camera. Okay. Edit. Edit a CBBS. You can see it's the resolution. This one, 720 by 418. This is NTSC mode and the VGA resolution. The frame rate is 60 FPS. Okay, it have a motion JPEG and the YUV. I use the motion JPEG and the play. Yes. Yes. The third, I will work with the Android phone. Second, I will let the USB 3 CBBS capture card connect a CBBS capture card work for the Android phone. Android phone. I added a USB hub and added the capture card. And you can see the app turn on. Turn on. Yes. USB 3 CBBS capture card work with the Android phone, and you can select the resolution. Format, you can see resolution, and the YUV, and the 60 FPS, this one. Okay, yes, very very smooth. Finally, I will let the USB 3 CBBS capture card work with the iPhone. iOS system is closed, so we need added a USB webcam to Lightning adapter. CBBS capture card work with the iPad or iPhone. Because the iOS system is closed, we need added an adapter. This is a USB webcam to iOS adapter. It is called the USB webcam streaming adapter. First, connect the DC 5 voltage, USB webcam input, and iOS connect to this hub. iOS connect to hub. Yes. And then connect the CBBS source. CBBS. And then let me check the management. Management. You will see the Ethernet, this one, and the MediaLink UBC. Yes, you will see the this IP address. And then you can turn on the our app, MediaLink switcher, this one, and edit the video source, iCapture. Yes. Of course, this adapter also can work with the iOS VLC player. Turn on VLC and turn on the HTTP streaming. This one and play. Yes, but iOS VLC have very big video latency. You see, it is very very big. You also can try our another APP UVC player. UVC player, 请进。Yes, the video latency is very small.